shall take over this atmosphere and use it to do that you know how to do best. In the name of Jesus. God bless you. I want to minister on a topic I titled, I know not. Amen. That's somebody I know, you know. And I also know you know. I know you know very well. But there is a time that you will know not. Said, I know not. So the topic of my message today is I know not. Praise God. How many of you are ready to hear the message today? God, I have something for you, but I'm going to be very, very brief because today is going to be more of prophetic. Job 8 verse 9, quickly, another person read for me, Romans 8, you're going to read 22, then you read 26, then you read 28.
Job 8 verse 9, for we are but of yesterday and know nothing, because our days upon